Good day, everybody. Okay, this is a similar project. I've already done it some time ago, but I've been asked if I could do it again. It's an amplitude modulated sine waves, as you can see. You react reactive to the sound, and it modulates the amplitude. Okay, it's nothing fancy. But as I said, I did it with Arduino Nano, and now I've done it the same, practically the same project, with slightly different code for the ESP32. But this is a C3, so it will have a different GPIO or number in positioning, because it's a C3 and it's not it's an ESP32, but it's a C3. As you can see on the diagram here, on the GPIO map of the ESP32C3, you can see the pin maps. Okay, but I will put the GPIO mapping also on the YouTube, on the GitHub. Okay, so this is a sound sensor. All right, and here it's how you regulate, you adjusted it. Okay, this is the way it can go different way, but this is, I think it's probably this one. This is the best way, in a way, because it's, when the pitch is higher, it's up, and when the pitch is lower, it's on the bottom. Okay, so you just have to adjust it, and adjust it to the music as well. So that's the way it works. I can try to put some music on. Just hold on a second. Something else, maybe. Bit of bang, yeah. Okay, so that's roughly the way it works. I don't think I've got more to explain on this one. I can just explain the pin numbers. Obviously, this one is I2C, and I made a railing here with 3.3 volt. The reason why it's 3.3 volt on this side, this railing, is mainly for the analog, which only run well on 3.3 volt for the sound sensor, and the railing is the ground and the 5 volt, and this is pin number 4. Okay, so pin number 4, it's the sound sensor, and then I have a pin number 6 and pin number 7, or GPIO 6 and 7, which 6 it's ACL and 7 it's SDA, and this, it's an OLED screen and is running on I2C, which only require 2 wires practically for data cable. And obviously, it can go on 3.3 volt, but I rather use 5 volt So I plugged it into 5 volt separately from this railing. I do not need a railing here, so I just put directly on the pin. Okay, so this is, and now we can have a look at the codes, which I will publish them on YouTube channel. As usual, you need a wire.h. We don't need many fancy library, only have the GFX Adafruit, which is for the graphic for the OLED, and the Adafruit SSD 1306, which is to initialize the OLED. Here it's SDA, pin number 7, I2C, and the pin number 6 is ACL. Okay. Here we have the sound pin number 4. You know, this is the horizontal space between wave point that run across the screen. Okay, and it's got, you can change the step. Okay, this is initialize the OLED. Okay, so, and then we have the the code for the sound and the wave. Okay, you draw the waveform here with this, but you can also change them if you want. I wouldn't change much because they're perfect, and you can change them with the, you can change them using the this one. Okay, so as I said, if you go back to my video, you can see that I did this one exactly the same, but with an Arduino Nano. So, any case, well, thank you very much. I hope you enjoy it and have a great day.